Hello, good morning friends. Today I am going to discuss about purine and different types of purine in series of diet and management, diet management in homeopathic practice, part 6. What food can I include for low, medium and high purine? Purine is a heterocyclic aromatic organic compound that consists of two rings fused together. It is water soluble. Purine also gives its name to the wider class of molecules, purine, which include substituted purine and their tautomers. They are the most widely occurring nitrogen containing heterocycles in nature. Purine is a heterocyclic aromatic organic compound that consists of two rings fused together. This is the chemistry and availability of the purine. IUPAC ID of purine is 9H purine, formula C5H4N4. Chemical formula of purine is C5H4N4. Molar mass 120.115 gram mole. Solubility in water 500 gram per liter. Melting point 214. This is introduction about purine. The following foods are low in purine. Eggs, nuts and peanut butter, low fat and fat free cheese and ice cream, skim or 1% milk, soup made without meat extract or broth, vegetable that are not on the medium purine list below, low purine and all fruit and fruit juices, bread, pasta, rice, cake, corn bread and popcorn, water, soda, tea, coffee and coca, sugar, sweet and gelatin, fat and oils. These are the examples of food item which contains low purine. Low purine diet for gout. In case of gout management, we advise low purine diet. You will want to go for low purine option likes low fat and non-dairy fat product. Low fat and non-dairy fat products such as yogurt and skim milk. Fresh fruit and vegetables, nuts, peanuts, butter and grains, fat and oils, potatoes, rice, bread and pasta, eggs in moderation. Medium purine food. Meat. Limit the following to 4 to 6 ounces each day. Meat and poultry. Crab, lobster, oyster and shrimp. Vegetables, limit the following vegetables to half cup each day. Asparagus, cauliflower, spinach, mushrooms, green peas. These are the vegetables which limit up to half cup per day. Beans, peas and lentils. Oatmeal, oats and oatmeal, limit up to 2/3 cup uncooked each day. Wheat germ and bran, limit to 1/4 cup each day. So this is the example of medium purine foods. High purine food, limit or avoid foods high in purine. Anchovies, sardines, scallops and mussels, tuna, codfish, herring and haddock, wild game meats like goose and duck, organ meat such as brain, heart, kidney, liver and sweetbreads, gravies and sauces made with meat, yeast extract taken in the form of a supplement. These food items or edible foods contains high purine foods. So we try to limit the intake of these mentioned food item in case of diseases which is arises after excess or increased purine. Thank you for watching. Like, share and subscribe.